and so I said to her, "That's not my suction cup."
You think that's funny? Listen to this.
If he can be a doctor, then I'll have no trouble. Doctor!
What is it? Is someone sick? We can't have sick humans in the show.
Well,
I examined them all myself. They're all perfectly healthy looking to me, except for the dead one. Now leave me alone.
Hey, when are you guys going to judge best hair?
Oh, all right.
Wow, for a mummy, that's some great looking hair.
Yes, it has a certain meatiness.
But does it have stars and lightning bolts?
No, Harold is still the best.
But if Harold were to say, drop dead, I'd give first place to the mummy.
Agreed.
No, the stereo would fall. Wow, this is loud. I think it's fake.
Oh, Harold, that's gross.
What are you babbling about?
You really should have told the judges if you weren't feeling well.
Oh, ick! Now, how did that mess get in there? I think I'm going to be sick.
Someone in here not feeling well?
I was feeling fine until I saw that.
Is that your regurgitation?
No, I'm an OC human.
Didn't you just say you thought you were going to be sick?
That's just a figure of speech.
Do you realize you could have infected the whole show with human influenza?
But I just got all my shots.
You're a good-looking human, Harold, but you know the rules. You're out of the show. What a mess.
I hate cleaning up after humans.
Hey, when are you guys going to judge best smile?
Oh, all right.
One with the big teeth.
There's nothing in the rules about them being white.
First place goes to the mummy.
Agreed.
Hey, when are you guys going to judge best left?
Oh, all right.
Okay, who's got a joke?
Hey, I just flew in from Baltimore, and boy are my suction cups tired.
A classic. It's amazing how the mummy can do that without moving his lips.
I say we give him first place.
Agreed.
Hey, don't you think you should judge best hair again?
Oh, all right.
Wow, that's the best hair I've ever seen on a mummy.
Thick and full
and juicy.
The mummy wins.
Agreed.
Well, that makes him best of show.
Let's go congratulate him.
He is very well preserved.
I'll miss his laugh.
It's time to give him his winnings and start packing up. We gotta get this whole show to Baltimore by Thursday.
Yes, our work here is done.
Well, Ted, this is where we part ways. You've certainly helped save humanity. Even though you've been dead for thousands of years, I think you're my favorite Edison.